Guys, welcome back. Nasa Pilinvest Tommy's Kainta tayo along Marcos Highway. Tara, samahan nyo ako, puntahan natin kung anong meron dito sa loob. Pero bago ang lahat, bigyan ko muna kayo ng konting overview about Pilinvest Tommy's Kainta. So yung Pilinvest Tommy's Kainta po is located along Marcos Highway. So it's very near LRT, Antipolo Station, SM Masinag, and Masinag Junction. So marami din pong mga major establishment along the area. So walking distance lang po from the main gate is makita nyo na yung Shakey's, McDonald's, Burger King, Starbucks, and Mercury Drugs. Meron din pong hospital, pagtawid lang po ng Marcos Highway, yung Metro Antipolo Hospital. And not too far away naman po is yung Cornell Medical Hospital. And kung SM naman po, may malapit na SM, yung SM City Masinag. And lastly, ang pinaka-importante, ang Pilinvest Tommy's Kainta is just 800 meters away from LRT Antipolo Station. And because malapit sa LRT2 Station, so no hassle ang mag-commute. And from LRT2 Station, so makakarating na kayo sa Recto Manila Station in just 40 to 45 minutes. So yun po, kung may mga estudyante kayo nag-aaral sa University Belt, such as sa San Beda, sa FEU, UE, so walang kahirap-hirap sila makakapunta doon. So balik tayo sa Pilinvest Tommy's Kainta. So gaano nga ba kalaki yung Pilinvest Tommy's Kainta? So yung laki po or total land area ng subdivision is 104 hectares. And sa loob po is maraming subdivision or gated communities such as yung Aria at Saramonte Mansions. So yung Aria at Saramonte Mansions po is part of Pilinvest Tommy's Kainta kung saan yun ang pupuntahan natin ngayon. So ang available doon is meron kaming RFO listing, brand new RFO house in Aria at Saramonte Mansions. Aria is a project of Pilinvest land inside Saramonte Mansions. So yung available po doon, again, is house and lot package. Pero sold out na. So yung ipapakita ko ngayon is a RFO or brand new house na natapos na ni Pilinvest and ibinibenta na ulit ng owner. So guys, malapit na tayo sa gate ng Saramonte Mansions. So yan, nakikita na natin yung gate. So yung Saramonte Mansions po is again part of Pilinvest Tommy's Kainta. So yan yung gate ng subdivision. And ito naman po yung pinaka main street ng Saramonte Mansions. And kung may papansin nyo, it's very developed na yung community. And very quiet and very clean po yung loob. So from the main gate, di malayo yung pinaka entrance ng area. So yung area po is again is part of Saramonte Mansions or just an expansion of Saramonte Mansions. And sold out na po yung area, pero yung ipapakita ko ngayon is an RFO or brand new unit na house na ibinebenta ng may-ari. So yung house po is Brahms model duplex. Yung floor area po ng bahay is nasa 93 square meter and yung lot area naman po is nasa 151 square meter. So end unit po yung available. And ang house specification is meron itong 3 BR plus 1 maid's room, living area, dining area, kitchen, may service area po din, and provision for 2 car park. So sa loob po ng Saramonte Mansions is merong syempre mga amenities such as yung basketball court and open spaces wherein doon sa area na yan pwede kayo mag-trolls with your pets. And because sa loob ng area is walang amenity area kasi nga po expansion lang po, so shared amenities na lang with Saramonte Mansions ang mangyayari. So yan po, malapit na tayo sa entrance ng area at Saramonte Mansions. Again, it's a project of Pilinvest land inside Saramonte Mansions. So just an overview of Aria. Aria is just 1 hectares in land area and total saleable inventory is nasa 54 units po, which is sold out na. And yung design or theme ng community is modern minimalist. Tara, ikutin natin yung area at Saramonte Mansions. So dahil nga po nasa 1 hectares lang yung land area ng area, napakaliit lang po talaga. So meron lang 54 units na available, which is sold out na po. So yan ang available ng mga house and lot package namin. So isa lang po ang design, yung Brahms Model Duplex. So Brahms Model Duplex is a modern minimalist design. Floor area is nasa 93 square meter. Ang lot area naman po is nasa average, is nasa 122 square meter. Pero yung binibenta ko po na available na RFO or brand new house, ang lot area is nasa 151 square meter. Yung house specification naman po, so yung house is mayroong syempre living area, dining, provision for 2 car park, 3 bedrooms, plus 1 maid's room, may 2 toilet and bath, may service area, and may lanay. So yan, naikot na natin yung area at Saramonte Mansions. So yan, malapit na ulit tayo dun sa main gate. So guys, ito na yung house and lot package na available in area at Saramonte Mansions. So kung naghahanap kayo ng bahay in Philinvest Homes Cainta along Marcos Highway, so it's very available po sa ngayon. So please contact me on my CP number at 0929705-6363. I am Jomar Joshua Liego, real estate salesperson from MFR Real Estate Corporation. So again, thank you for watching and God bless. Bye!